Okay, maybe you should pick this time. Where do you want to drop?
Let's try Fatal Fields.
Fatal? Okay. I don't see anyone else.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I don't see anyone.
I think I just got shot at. I heard a bullet whiz by.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh, yep, I hear shooting. Shoot. Okay.
Go for it. Towards that building right there. No, to your right. Go straight.
Oh, yep. I see. Oh, grenades. Okay. Okay. Want to go to the edge of Lonely Lodge, where the houses are?
Think that another team might be coming here, or they might just be going to a racetrack or a retail room.
Yeah. I don't see anyone coming this way specifically. Oh, we're right next to the circle, too. Okay.
Good.
Did you just throw a porta fort?
Maybe.
Cause I literally just saw it bounce off of like three or four trees and then land.
Did it make the porta fort? Cause I didn't see it.
Yeah, it did. It still made it.
Oh.
It just,
okay.
Yeah, went down below instead. Ooh, minigun, do you want it?
You can have it.
Okay. You can take that shield potion if you want.
Here's a green burst if you want it in here.
A green burst? Oh, okay. I have a regular. I prefer the regular.
Okay.
I have a blue SMG anyways right now, so I can use that always. Oof. There we go. Made it.
I dropped a gray tactical shotgun if you want it.
Okay. I'm good. Thanks.
Okay.
Somebody was fighting here at some point.
Yeah, and you could see that someone dropped their loot or something.
Yeah. There's a chest there. Huh. Yeah, I already have a orange minigun. So. Oh, who is that?
I heard that.
Yeah.
I don't know if they're aiming at us or not.
Yeah.
So.
Well, we're in the circle now, so they have to be coming this way. Either way.
Was it behind us?
I'm pretty sure it was. Otherwise, it was west of us. Oh yeah, it's this way.
I think it might be east, or I don't know. Yeah, it's east. You can see them knocked out, someone with a sniper.
Oh, okay.
Here's a big shield for you.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, do you have space for this medkit?
Yeah, I can make space. I don't think I'll need the clingers. Yeah.
Here, I can carry those.
Oh, you can? Okay, yeah.
See someone southwest.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I saw him just drop off. There's teammate or enemy somewhere far.
Oh, they're building over there.
Wow. And I don't have a sniper or anything, so I can't do anything about it.
I have an assault rifle, but that's like as good as I have. We're in the circle right now, so.
Don't you have a hunting rifle?
I have a hunting rifle, yeah. So, they're building behind that big tree right there. Ugh. Okay. Can't get him.
Yeah, don't risk it right now.
Yeah.
We're good right here. We're undetected.
Yeah. I see him moving. They're on the. Oh, shoot! Okay. Who's shooting at us?
Southwest.
Okay.
I hit him for 21, but.
Nice.
I'm gonna use my sub juice.
Oh! Over there. Behind us. Oh, shoot.
I need that medkit.
Okay, here. Oh, shoot. Shoot, okay.
Oh, someone's gliding over here.
And they have a launch pad over there. Shoot. Yep, they're coming.
I don't think we're gonna make it. I don't know.
Nope. We placed fifth, though. We got fifth, which was good. So, that's something. Okay. Wait, the island moved? It's floating and moving now?
Uh-huh.
Huh. Okay.
The map glitched and it's showing where it might end up now, I think.
Oh, okay. How about we go to the racetrack? Oh, we can do Pleasant Park. Yeah, that works.
Oh. Oh no, let's go to the racetrack. It's closer.
Okay. I don't see anyone else.
Good.
Oh, hey, we're in the circle. Can't jump through there?
I admit defeat.
There should be a golf cart around here, right?
Normally, but I guess not this time.
Yeah, I mean, not that we need it. We're in the circle right now, so.
True, but it'd help.
Yeah, it would.
I'm going to the gas station over here.
Okay. There's a lot of mini shields around here.
There's a rift over here if you want to use it.
Okay, yeah, I'm on my way. Okay, I'm here.
Okay, where do you want to go first?
Well, do you want to just wait another 30 seconds and see where the circle is? And then we can decide after that. Are you eating popcorn? Good for you. Oh, we're still in the circle.
I don't know where the circle's gonna end up at, but it might end up at Paradise Palms. I'm gonna go to this ruins of the house right here.
Okay, yeah. Means a whole bunch of people are coming this way, probably. Probably coming out of the divot.
Yeah, and
or out of
retail row.
Retail, yeah. It's just right over there.
I got a blue semi-auto. Sniper, just in case, so.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, you better get ready.
Yeah. There we go. Okay. Wait, why are those things floating? Okay.
Yeah, I really expect people to be coming out of
retail.
Retail. Yeah.
Okay.
I think I see some people in retail. I think I don't see them anymore, but
they may be running this way. Yeah.
Maybe. Yep, I see him. I saw him jump up. Yeah, I see him over there. Don't shoot at him.
Yeah, no. I'm still searching for him. Oh, yep, I see the building right there. Yep, I see him. Yep, they're running across the gray. Yeah.
I don't think they spotted us.
No. Yeah, they're still running.
Do you want to try to rush them, or should we just leave them alone?
I think since we have the rift right there, we should probably just leave them, and then...
Okay. They're coming this way, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're at the racetrack and stuff.
Oh, they are? Okay.
Uh-huh. At the gas station, I mean.
Oh, okay. Oh, yep. Yep. There they are.
Oh.
Or is it different people? Already, yeah.
Yeah. The same. Oh, wait, you see others?
Well, no, there are two of them, but they're building, so I'm wondering if they're...
Yeah, no, this is the same people.
Okay. Don't see anyone over that way, so...
Okay. Where do you want to go with the rift?
Let's go on the backside of Paradise Palms, so...
Okay. We're probably gonna have to fight those guys on the way there, so...
Yeah.
Yep, I see them running.
Mm-hmm.
They probably see us in the sky.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think one of them's taking aim. Yeah, they definitely see us. Mm-hmm. Okay, I saw him right over there. Yeah, he's running down.
Oh, there they are. Ah! Shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay. Nice. Nice. Oh, there's a yeah. Oh.
Darn.
Shoot. Got third though, so. Oh, okay. Hey, Kevin. Hello, Kevin. Neo Kevin. Huh. Okay, I'll be right back. Hello. I'm back. Whoop-de-doo. Okay. Hey, you're here again. Woo.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Kevin and Jordan joined us, so.
Okay.
We're gonna do squads. Okay, where do you want to drop?
I'm not sure about Tilted Towers.
How about we go to Pleasant Park? Let's go to Pleasant Park.
I'm fine with that. I see a few others coming to the Pleasant with us.
Yep. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Kevin! Oh, he landed at the house. on the floating island. That's why.
Rest in peace, Kevin.
Yeah. Yep, I'm dying. I'm dead. I'm dead. Rip. I died before Kevin. Yeah, Kevin! Real MVP here. Just like the real trooper.
Crap. I just got ganged.
No, Kevin's down too. Jordan, you're our only hope. You just have to outlast 57 other people, Jordan. That's all you have to do. Oh, someone's up there. Nice. Oh, no. Wow. Good job, everyone. We really did amazing that round. Okay. Do you want to go to Flesh Factory? I guess Riley wants us to talk. But, okay. Good chat, guys.
I think I'm good.
Okay, yeah. What?
I landed on a tree and my only choice was to call.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll come over to you. I guess I'll have to save you. Isn't that Kevin's strat, though, to land in trees?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I guess you weren't playing with us when
No.
Kevin lasted till like 10 people left and all he did was sit in a tree.
Like an hour ago I was playing with my friend in duos and I got second place and I was about to kill the other two people when they jumped down from their hiding spot and shot me with a rocket launcher. You know what happened next. Both of them shot me.
Nice. Oh, porta fort. Nice. Why'd you use the porta fort in here?
Why not?
Well, just maybe we could have been like slightly more strategic about it.
Dude, I don't know. The porta fort is kind of trash, so.
Yeah. Alright, there should be a bush around here. At least there usually is. Ugh. Oh, here's some bandages, by the way.
Okay. I got a big shield potion for you.
Okay, thanks. And there. Semi-auto sniper.
Nice.
Where even is Jordan right now? Oh, he's way over there. Okay.
Found an epic assault rifle.
Oh, nice.
There's a golf cart over here for when we need to go.
Nice. Okay, we can. Oh, Kevin, do you need a gun? Kevin. Oh, guess Kevin doesn't want that gun. Okay. Oi! Wait! There we are. Who are you shooting at? There's nobody over there. Can't see anyone over there.
Let's loot here.
Okay. Yeah, no one's been here yet.
Good.
Oh, yes, hunting rifle. Where are you going? Why are you so far away from us?
I need you to loot this house.
Okay. Did you find anything good at least? Where is it gonna make us run next? Okay. Yeah, we should probably. Oh, rift. Where is that rift? Oh, I see someone. Someone just used a launch pad back there. Oh, yep, they're following us.
Yep, they're behind us. They're behind us. Oh, crap. You know, it's weird, because I've noticed that, like, when drinking shields, doing dances and stuff, turning left makes you stop.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. That ain't good.
Oh. Rest in peace.
Ah, yep. Kevin, Jordan, just go. Just go. Just survive. Kevin! Kevin got sniped and then Jordan got sniped and. Oh! Jeez. Oh, goodbye. Huh. He just disappeared. There he is. Yay,
I'm back.
welcome back. Okay. We should be better. Okay. Pick your poison.
I would say maybe Lucky Landing or Greasy Grove. Yeah.
Okay.
Could go there.
Who else is coming here? Besides us. One team.
Yeah, I see one.
One team is what it looks like.
Yeah, I'm getting surrounded here.
You are? Okay. Oh, yep. I can.
I knocked down one of them.
So they might be distracted. Go.
Ah! Kevin, you're our only hope.
Crap.
Kevin, we believe. We believe, Kevin. Oh, you know, run. That's okay, too. Kevin's just dodging every single bullet. He's just that amazing. Whoa, Kevin.
I'll do it then.
Okay. Yeah, Kevin. Hiding in a bush. Oh, yep. See him. They see you. They see you. I think they've moved on by now. Just gotta beat out 28 other people, Kevin. That's all. Pro strats with Kevin right here. Nothing could beat him. I mean, already we're down to 6 teams, approximately. Kevin made it to the top 20. Wow. Nice. Oh, there's someone right there. Now they're covered by the storm. You've got so much luck on your side, Kevin. Jeez. A rift just opened at someone. Hi, Jordan. For a second. And then you disappeared again. Jordan, the ultimate enigma in gaming. You think he's there when he's really not, and when he's not there, he is. Oh, yep, someone's building over there. Okay. Oh, yeah, people are jumping off. Kevin's amazing. Wow. Oof.
That timing.
Yeah. Kevin got us to fourth place, though, so. I got the dog. Wait, I thought I... So, are we gonna stay with in-game voice chat, or...?
I'd rather do voice chat, but whatever.
Oh, well, that's fine with me. Like, I mean, Jordan and Kevin won't speak anyways, right?
I don't know. You'd probably be right. I almost freaking died. I leaned back in my chair too far and almost fell.
But you didn't die, so that's good.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to go to Tomato Temple, Jordan? Why not? Let's humor you for once. Didn't see anyone.
There's a hunting rifle over here where I am in these tunnels, if any of you want.
I already have one, but that's... are you doing, Jordan? Oh, you guys are already outside. You guys are abandoning me. Let's see here.
Where's Kevin going?
I don't know where Kevin's going. Where are you going, Kevin?
I've just been standing here waving for at least 3 minutes now.
Oh, you've been waiting for us?
No, waving.
Oh, waving.
Just standing there.
See, Kevin and I have been good little children and have been gathering materials. I now have 719 wood. No, not wood. Stone, sorry. Stone. What?
Yeah, I think the dance music is like a glitch with the streetlight spotlight things.
Well, no, because like it came up as a challenge, dance under seven street light spotlights. Yeah.
So I don't know where the street light spotlight is. Oh wait, it's right there.
Yeah, that's.
I didn't notice.
If you.
Yeah. I didn't even notice it all the times I've been through here. I thought that it was a glitch with the music playing, but I just didn't notice the spotlight.
Yeah, I didn't know it was here either until I just started dancing. Yeah. Kevin's probably doing productive stuff right now, whereas we're just dancing. I have 999 stone, so...
Okay, guys, there's, four other squads in the game.
Yeah. And there's a supply drop right there.
I'm still kind of surprised that we haven't seen anyone.
Somebody shot the supply drop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shoot. Ah!
I should have used my sniper. Darn.
I have a cozy campfire.
Not much use unless they get them.
Oh, we're yep. Dead. Yep, sad. We're dead. No, Kevin! Kevin, no! Not Kevin. Don't take Kevin. Ah, poor Kevin. Shoot. Well, shoot.
But yeah, I've got to go now, so.
Okay. Sorry, well, thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Come on, Riley, we need you. Okay, he's coming. Sure. Hello? There we are. Okay.
Should I cook the pig or the cow? I'm not sure. Maybe I should make a cake for my hunger.
Okay.
Minecraft Seato, where you need to survive all day and all night. Craft a diamond sword so you can fight. Place a torch in the cave to produce some light. Minecraft Seato, kill the creeper before it blows my house. But it blew up so I gotta move out. Don't have food, so I'm fishing to catch a trout. Killing people in Hunger Games to get the victory. Trolling people on some servers. Lava their house cause I'm a griefer. I'm a griefer, baby. Taming wolves with my bows cause I need lots of help. When these mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. To make survival you need armor, bro. A pickaxe and a wooden hoe. Diamonds or butt, do not show. Don't flex on these haters, bro. Make a farm and build a house so creepers won't kill you. Go to the nether, but don't hit pigmas, they will kill you. Get a lot of blaze powder and make the eye of ender. Find the ender portal and put the eyes in the frames. After that, grab your bow and diamond sword. Yeah, don't hide that. You are one step away from completing Minecraft. Exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. See a witch in a swamp, ocelot on top of a tree. I'm gonna feed it some fish. Exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zones. Use a boat to travel to different places. Skeletons attacking me, gotta make a base, oh yeah. Minecraft Seato, where you need to survive all day and all night. Craft a diamond sword so you can fight. Place a torch in the cave to produce some light. Minecraft Seato, kill the creeper before it blows my house. But it blew up so I gotta move out. Don't have food, so I'm fishing to catch a trout. Killing people in Hunger Games to get the victory. Trolling people on some servers. Lava their house cause I'm a griefer. I'm a griefer, baby. Taming wolves with my bows cause I need lots of help. When these mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. Minecraft Seato, this is how we do it down in the mineshaft. I just wanna hear you say I love Minecraft. See a creeper, you know that I gotta strike that. Exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. See a witch in a swamp, ocelot on top of a tree. I'm gonna feed it some fish. Exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. These mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. Minecraft Seato.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from out of space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go, walk out the door. Just turn around now, cause you're not.
Since we last saw
you. Oh, it's been a wild year. I can't go anywhere now without being recognized or stopped for my autograph. I don't mind, really, but most of the time it gets in the way of making real connections.
What?
Roses, heavenly cakes.
What?
I'm here in the Betty Crocker kitchens to share some wonderful baking tips. Bread dough could be made in an electric mixer really quickly, but I sometimes like making it by hand just to feel the dough. And making it by hand is really an enjoyable process, but if you've done it in the mixer as I've done it here, I sometimes like to finish it off by hand, and you can see it's really sticky. And that's because I like my dough to be very light and full of air and holes, and the only way you can do that is by not working too much flour into the dough, which is sometimes a little hard to handle, but you can wash your hands afterwards. It's So you can see it's almost ready to my fingers, but I want
Hello,
to
Riley.
The amount of flour on
Hello.
Me and on the board. And what I do is I fold it in, and the motion is using the heels of your...
Oh, good baking. There's one there. Baked bread is great.
Yeah. Join already, come on. I'm inviting you.
I'm using a trashy version. That's not working. There we go.
Yay.
Oh, not yet.
Waiting for you.
Yay.
Source of nourishment for half the world. Grill it, roast it, slice it, toast it. It's a wonder that two ingredients, flour and water, can be transformed into so many different shapes and tastes.
What?
White bread may still be king in the U.S., but other breads are closing in. Now, the untold story of bread on Modern Marvels.
What?
Or Bolt. Every culture has its bread.
This is the whole documentary, isn't it?
About 10,000 years ago, when someone left their porridge by the fire and it dried into a thick cracker.
There's nothing that'll get us past this copyright strike.
Discovered how to make that cracker rise. Bread became the coin of the realm and was payment for those who worked on the pyramids. The ancient Greeks developed 70 kinds of bread. And were the first to go on record as having a preference for the sweet taste of white bread. That preference continues today in the U.S., one of the biggest bread-eating nations in the world. The average American eats 53 pounds every year, mostly white bread, mostly this one.
Ooh, hash marks. Buttered rich bread. One squeeze tells you why people call us the fresh guy.
Wonder Bread is the biggest selling bread in America, produced by the biggest bakery in the nation, Interstate Bakeries Corporation, or IBC. It's manufactured in over 25 regional IBC facilities and shipped to over 155,000 markets.
353 million loaves translate to about 3.5 billion sandwiches.
At one of their largest and most modern bakeries in Lexana, Kansas, IBC employs the latest in manufacturing technology on a massive scale.
Three tall bins you see right behind me are filled with white flour that we use for making Wonder Bread. They hold about 150,000 pounds each. And we go through roughly about 840,000 pounds in a week.
The creation of a loaf of Wonder Bread is a symphony of speed and efficiency. From start to finish, it takes just 6.5 hours. First, sugar, yeast, and flour are mixed with water into a 1,000-pound ball called a sponge and left to rise. In 3 hours, the yeast makes the dough double in size. Next, the sponge is dropped into a 1-ton mixer. More flour, yeast, sugar, and water are piped in from the silos. 5% of the mixture is liquid sugar, which gives Wonder Bread's popular, slightly sweet taste. Additional ingredients like dough conditioners, preservative enzymes, and mold inhibitors are added by hand. but it's the enriched flour of Wonder Bread that has been its calling card. In 1941, the U.S. government asked food manufacturers to voluntarily add 8B vitamins to their products to prevent diseases caused by malnutrition. Wonder Bread 3.
It gave the nutrition that they needed to virtually eliminate those diseases. And because of it, it evolved to a campaign that was to build strong bodies.
Ingredients emerge after 12 and a half minutes in the mixer.
Sure.
As over 2,000 pounds of Wonder Dough. In the next 3.5 hours, the dough will be constantly on the move, virtually untouched by human hands.
Oh, you're far away from everyone.
The half-filled bread fans enter a warm, humid vault, where they circulate slowly for the next hour. This is called the proofing stage, because as the dough rises, it is proof that the yeast is active and doing its job. Inside the dough, the yeast cells begin to feed on the dough's sugars and metabolites. The byproducts of this interaction are carbon dioxide and alcohol. As the carbon dioxide expands, it becomes trapped by the dough, causing it to rise. The rising continues until the sugars are consumed, or until the yeast is killed by the heat of the oven. Much of the alcohol is devoured by bacteria in the dough, contributing to the signature taste of the bread. The rest will be burned off in the oven.
Right here you're looking at our oven that we bake the product in. It's approximately 175 feet long, has 8 zones in it. We bake for an average of about 18 and a half minutes. Here's our bread being de-panned.
Thank you for skipping that.
No more bread. Sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've been reminded how terrible the Switch version is. Yay. Yeah, like when I got next to 2 people, my screen just froze and then I was dead.
I got the dog backpack, by the way.
Oh, nice. We should do the spotlight things, or have you already done those?
I've done one of them. I've only found one of them, so I haven't found any others.
Yo!
Oh god.
It's your boy Danny, playing solo. Hey, you know who's getting all those big boys?
Oh no. There we go.
Hold on, I got this.
Why? Jordan, this isn't even, like, okay.
Alright guys, I'm doing Take On Me now. Alright, I really like this song. It sounds good.
There we go.
Perfect timing.
My fingers flew across that keyboard just there.
The fastest your fingers will ever fly across the keyboard. Ever.
Yeah, actually, though.
Okay, there's no guns here. This is fine.
Yeah, really, there aren't. There's no chest? Oh, shoot! Somebody's there!
Yeah, yeah. I'm coming. There's another one. I'm gonna die. Yep. You gonna ban me, please, or not? I'm just gonna watch your dog. Oh gosh, the lag. I just see you teleport from one room to another.
Oh, right. I should use one of my bandages. Or two of them. Kevin! Where'd you die? Oh, you died above me.
Wait. Zoom in again. Because your dog does something different. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
He looks over your shoulder.
Yep. Okay.
I'm amused by these stupid things. Just seeing all the expressions I can get the dog to do.
Yeah.
Oh, the pit kid's flipping in a cart.
Oh, he is.
Yeah. You can't even saw that.
No, Kevin! Kevin died!
Yeah, it's like a preview one. One person should be low on health. I got some big shots on.
Jordan! I'm just hiding out right here. Like, just waiting for someone to either come down from... Oh, look! He's just floating now.
Floating dog. He even gets angry at everything.
Yeah, when you aim, the dog gets angry.
Can they make a feature where you, like, spend 100 extra V-Bucks per round to have your dog go attack someone?
Oh, jeez.
I'm gonna pay for that.
Ah!
Dead. 16.
Hey, that's not bad, actually.
No.
Hi guys! Tomorrow I'm releasing a Minecraft server, and to get access to it, what you have to do is all you gotta do is you just gotta go to the Discord.
Phew.
We've been spared yet again.
At least the Nyan Cat remixes are good, you know.
You should have just left it on Sonic R, but no, you had to play Crappy Minecraft.
Oh, bunch of people. There's at least two teams going.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Crap. Okay, I'm going for this house, getting a golf cart.
Okay. Yeah, I'm...
What are you playing? Should I be scared? Hey, I got someone.
Nice. I found a golf cart. I
stole someone's kill. I'm out of here. Save me, please. We're disadvantaging everyone else.
Yeah. Dude, yeah, get in! Crap. Get in!
Alright, the controls are different. Okay, I'm good.
Okay,
get
let's go.
Here.
I don't even have a gun. I just landed and found this. It's I have nothing.
I mean, I just landed. There was two guys fighting, so I stole a guy's kill and got out of there. That guy's gotta be really mad at me right now.
No, it's going again. No. I can hear it.
Ooh, there's two chests, so three
yeah.
Chests. I don't know if there's people here now, though. There's only... Okay. Let's see if there's anything good down here.
In a fight, cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding, and I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone, but I'm at one with the side. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet.
Uh-oh, shoot.
There was a house over there with the
Oh, supply drop right there. Oh, shoot. Hi there.
You need to die.
Woo!
Yeah, should have known better.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Oh, You're already tier 12 and I'm not even tier 5 yet.
Well, that's because you start out with 5 free tiers if you bought the season before.
Oh, okay. I need to start doing the challenges in solo too.
Yeah, yeah. Where's Jordan?
Jordan,
where are you?
There we go.
There he is.
We'll be right back.
an actually good song. That's amazing. Oh, I see them. Oi. Please. No. Ah.
Hello?
Hello? There you are. Okay.
Darren was talking the entire map, so I was trying to ask you guys to use a order up, but...
Yeah. I thought I said, sure, and then you just ran away from me.
Okay, I commit to doing this thing, but I didn't see you on the thing.
That was probably because we were playing Mario Galaxy music. No, actually.
Yeah, that's skinny. I have two grapplers, so if anyone wants one, they can have it.
Yeah.
Found a bush.
You found a bush?
Yes.
Are you gonna take the bush or?
You can have the bush.
Yay. Okay. Where are you?
Yeah. I'm in this building.
Oh, wait. Okay. There you are.
Up here, there's like two floors. This is it. Yes.
I found a chest too. Oh, I found a bush.
Oh, nice.
And a minigun if you want one.
Yeah, I might take it.
I also have a small shield that you can use, so.
Okay.
We can both be bushes together.
Yes. Bush buddies.
Bush buddies. Woo. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Hey.
I think one of those spotlights is in Tulsa's report.
Oh, yeah, we should.
Since no one's here for once.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the minigun's up there. Yeah. Up here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's epic. And then there's also a small shield that you can use. Because I noticed that you don't have shield.
Yeah, oh, there's no ammo. I'll just take the hunting rifle and then.
Oh, wait, I can give you some light bullets if you want them.
No, I already have some pretty good weapons.
So okay.
Ah. Too many buses. It's got a speaker on it, right? Yeah, there it is. Beautiful.
I guess I have to wait until you're done with the light, and then I can use it.
There you go. We should get going.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. We're not that far, though, so we're okay.
No, we aren't.
If you lose sight of either one of us, just look for the moving bush. The bush with legs.
This is the first time I've ever gone to Tilted and no one else has been here.
Yeah, like it's really weird. And Tilted wasn't that far from the bus either, so.
It was longer than usual, so I guess that's why. Plus with all the new stuff.
Kevin, what are you doing? Come on, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin.
We'll miss you, Kevin. The most evil bushes in the world cutting down trees.
Yep.
That's not me. It may be Jordan, though.
Okay, yeah, it probably is.
Alright.
Pistols if you want
them. Yeah.
We both went for the same thing. Which shot me. Yeah, I hear people.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see someone. Yep, I see someone.
Oh, I see him.
Hopping around all over there. I don't have, like, any scoped anything.
Yeah, he's spread out. He misses next to each other. We'll pass his missing.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Wait, there's like a little... Yeah, I see people.
Oh, there's people behind us. That missed. Got him.
Got someone. Ooh, they had a compact SMG. Nice.
Ah, crap. They're behind us, too. I can't tell. Oh, it's you. Okay.
Oh shoot.
Ah. I can't build fast enough.
Ah.
I almost made it. This me if I'm not.
Ag. Shoot. Bye, Jordan. Goodbye. I can probably do one more. If... Come on, one more, one more.
Is Kevin still here?
Why yeah, not? Kevin's still here. We can do it. We can do it with three. It's still the first week.
Oh, land at plus factory.
So that you can complete your challenge.
Yep. I take care for a while.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
What? Hey Riley.
Yes.
Are you gonna let the bodies hit the floor?
No.
Okay.
You no longer want the mythic kiss. You have to leave now.
Yeah.
This is a big one.
Oh yeah, yeah. There is?
Yeah.
Yes.
I walked right by it too and didn't even close it. Wow. What's wrong with me?
Kevin! Kevin, where are you?
I'm gonna end you.
Some travel music here. Nobody looted that yet, that house back there. Yeah, we were. You tried to run over that tree?
Oh crap, is the golf cart in the storm?
No, no, it's not.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna hang up there for a minute. I was gonna see what bad happened.
Okay, we have to keep moving.
Yeah.
Riley, wait.
David.
Yes, Derma?
I want to talk to you.
About what?
I can eat ice cream, I can lick windows, I can steal cows from a farm. I can shoot badgers, I can see ostriches from really, really far. I can cook omelets, I can play conkers, I can draw cats on the wall. Why is that monkey in the driveway stealing my car? I wanna wear bright blue wellies. I wanna sing la la la.
La 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 la.
I wanna drown in green jelly. I wanna French kiss your mouth.
I could be pencils, I could be ashtrays, I could be under your chair. I could be lemons, I could be tigers running here and running there. I could be angry, I could be minty, I could suck milk off your face. I could spell Sligo, but I couldn't spell any other place.
I saw a mousetrap, I saw an earlobe, I saw a frog in some slacks. I saw a flower with a hairpiece, I kicked a burglar in the crack. I saw some beetles, I saw a windsock, I saw a red Renault 5. I saw the manager of Shelburne bring a sausage back to life. I wanna wear bright blue wellies.
Oh shoot. What?
I wanna drown in green jelly. I wanna
oh no, oh no, oh shoot.
I could be leaflets, I could be spanners, I could be underarm hair. I could be porridge, I could be floating, I could
wait,
be
where's Kevin?
I could be breezy, I could be breathing, I could be out
of control. Oh, there's Kevin, there's
I could be
Kevin.
Latin, I could put mushrooms up, see if you gave me soul.
David, we're leaving.
We placed 11th.
Yeah, not bad.
Yeah.
That was truly beautiful.
Yeah, it was.
I'm gonna do that every month now, probably.
Well, thanks for playing.
Yep, thanks to you too.
Yeah, thanks, Kevin.